Last night, my girlfriend and I watched two films back to back. Luckily, I was the one facing the TV.